I'm Hendrix, and this is
Heather, and today we are going to be opening bargain blind bags, which means we got a deal on all of these blind bags, and we actually picked them all up at the Dollar Tree.
So we have the first thing here in the cart, which is a little big bite reel.
Buy for real. So if you've seen those for real pets, this is the makers. That's who makes these blind boxes.
It says, dare to unbox the bite.
Ooh, let's see what's inside.
Let's see what we got. We open it. Might have to cut it.
Let's see.
We need some scissors.
Maybe a little snip, maybe. If I don't cut my finger off. Get it started.
See? I actually don't know how to open this. Oh, that just comes off. And then this probably just
Oh, it's cool because it looks like there's fake.
Oh.
Looks like it has fake, like, packing tape on there and all the little warning labels and all of that. Let's see what's inside.
Want to restart? The shark! So I actually don't know how to set this up. That's probably
Well, you know what? Try to put your finger in his mouth.
Oh!
That's why it's little big bites, because they have big mouths and they bite you. But let's see what else is inside.
How do you open his mouth then?
Oh, there's something else. There's another surprise in there.
Okay, well, here's him. Let's see what's inside. It does say that we get like a little Dean keychain, so maybe it has like a fishnet, because he's a shark. And it's like a Dean keychain that he eats. Let's open it up. We got, yeah, I was right. It's a little fish. It's a cooked fish is what it looks like.
Okay, let's see if we can put, where's your guy?
He's right back there. Yep.
Let's see if we can put it on here.
And then I think you just put this in. It's not really working though. I think you gotta like press
on
it.
See if you can put it. Does it go in there like that? See if you can get that in. Oh, get that in there right away.
Easy then. So you actually gotta press down on this one thing. You gotta press down on his tongue right here, and that will close it.
Alright, now do it, because there are instructions. Let's see.
You gotta like...
Let's see. And it's showing that you gotta push... Here.
Fishy's in his mouth.
I don't know.
Let's see how we work this thing.
Take it off. Take it out.
Okay, we took it out. We got him.
Okay, well, we'll figure out how to do that later. But here it shows you all the different ones, the different characters that you can collect. And he's supposed to come out of the box and bite your finger. So let's see what else we have in our shopping cart. Let me see. I am going to open this ball. I found this, like I said, at the Dollar Tree. And they have multiple ones. I don't know if you can read that. It says gnomies, which are like gnomes. And they had a lot of these balls. So, let's see if I can get it open. There's not really like a pull tab on this one. I have to cut a little slit in there, but okay. Let's see. All right. Let's see what's in here. I got something that was silver. I wonder if that is a special one. Oh my goodness. It's a snail. And his shell is a tire. And look at that chain. That is so cute. That is so cute. All right, let's see what else it shows in here that we can collect. Oh, there's different gnomes. What's the... Who is that? G. Wayne, let's see what his name is. Okay, so our snail is Snelly. I was trying to read it before I was saying it. Our snail is right there, Snelly. That's pretty cool. All right, let's see what's next.
Looks like we have... I can't really read this, but...
Let's see. That's because that's in a different language. So let's go to this side. English says giant swamp. So when I saw this, I thought of Hendrix because he loves turtles, and there's a turtle on there. So we're hoping we get a turtle. I'm going to try and get it started because these ones actually are hard to open.
So, we're still trying to open it. Oh, I really need some scissors. We got the scissors.
Well,
this is,
You know, for being a Dollar Tree one, it's kind of hard to open there.
So, we finally got it open, and, it's just a ball. Open it up and see which one we got. Oh, well, sadly we did not get the turtle, but we did get a little snake.
He is cute for a snake.
Yep, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, let's see if... Where's your little list?
So, I do have a list here, Yako.
Let's take a look at that. What is this? Some special secret code thing. I don't know what's up with that. Let's see, does this guy have a name? Nope, he just has a number. Okay. Alright, let's go on to what's next. Let's see, okay. So I really like this one. This is called Space Saber. And I really like the ball. This one is, I like the gold glitter on it. And let's see what's inside. So I guess you're supposed to be able to collect space sabers. Oh. And it is all rolled up inside. This is very interesting. Let me see. It has instructions here. And... What does it say? I don't know if you can see that. It says unroll, pop it, and then it expands. So it's kind of like those balloons. I don't know if you've seen those balloons from the Dollar Tree. They come out at like Valentine's Day, and you hit it, and then it blows up by itself. So it's really cool. Let's see. Let's see if we can do that. Ready? Oh yeah, I can hear it. The air is filling up right now. I hope I hit it hard enough. That's interesting. Okay, so while we let that fill up, let's see how that does. Let's open another one. Hendrix, you can go ahead.
So, we have another dare box. one of the Dare boxes.
Well, it's Little Big Bites.
Oh, let's call it Little Big Bites, but it says the Dare, so I'm just going to call it a Dare box. So open it up. So it's pretty much slides off by itself, and then this one just slides off too, like so. Oh no, it's falling out. Here, let me take the stuff. So we got the little thingy, and we got our box.
Okay, let's see, who did you get this time?
We got a duck. Look, we got a little duck.
A duck. Okay, oh, well, remember, we gotta get his accessory.
Oh, yep, we got a special keychain sitting there for right now.
Okay.
So we get, open it up. I'm gonna open it.
And I did figure out how to do this. So you put them down in there, and then you close it. Look at those teeth, those chompers. Okay, now let's put, then you're supposed to put your finger in. Like you put your finger in the box, and then it comes out. All right, so what is his accessory?
He has a flower.
A flower? So ducks eat flowers?
I did not know that. I mean, if we put it in there, it's not really chomping him.
There we go.
There. Wah!
And now you can hang it.
Let's put him in. All right.
So let's put that over here. So now my little lightsaber, or my space saber, is not filling up.
Maybe it takes a while.
I don't know. But there's one more thing in this basket. Hendrix, why don't you open it up?
Yeah. Oh, looks like it's another space saber. So.
Okay.
It's another space saber. So, oh no! We're knocking stuff down.
All right, let's. Okay, so you can open it up, and maybe yours will work.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe yours will work.
So I got it. Let's crack it open, and I think we got a green one.
Well, I do still hear.
Oh, we got a green.
The fizzing sound.
We got a green one. Oh, we got a green one. And a orange one.
Yeah, and I guess I didn't show the other side. Mine looks blue, but on this side, and it's kind of like a purple color. And
I'm gonna smack mine real quick over here.
You know what? You might want to hold it up because it seems like now that I put it up, it seems like it is starting to fill up a little bit more.
Fill it up, fill it. Oh, wow! This is filling up really fast. I can feel it. Stuff a bit too. One's not finished yet.
Bye. Yeah, if you get two of them,
you can fight.
You can fight.
Ooh. Whoa!
It's getting there. Yeah, it's filling up now.
It's filling up.
It's a lot better.
So we only had to like put it up and stuff, then it could fill up better.
All right, so that is it for all of our $1 bargain blind bags. You'll have to, I guess, comment and let us know which ones you like. It's kind of interesting because I had not seen these before until recently. I've never seen those Little Big Bites, and those are really cute. What was your favorite, Hendrix?
My favorite, I mean, I do really like these six. I just like all of them. But I think my favorite was probably the shark little bite.
A little shark.
Yep, and that was actually the first one that I opened and the first one that we opened today.
Yeah. Man. These are really filling up now. Bam, I think bam. These are pretty cool.
Bam, boom.
These are really cool because you get to hit them. But anyway, so thanks for watching. This is one of our first few videos. We are a new channel. We're trying to get our subscribers up, and in the near future we should start doing giveaways, and we'll be giving away toys that we open in our videos. So look out for those videos and like and subscribe, and of course we love any comments. Thank you for watching.
So bye.
Bye.